I was writing an email to my boss the other day asking a question about one of our clients. The email itself was fairly innocuous, but I titled the subject with the nickname of the client, the nickname that he doesn't know that we call him. And maybe it was a lack of sleep, lack of caffeine, or the lack of brain cells in my head, but I accidentally CC'd the client on the email and didn't realize until after I hit send. I panicked, and of course the first thing I did was run around the office asking if anyone knew how to unsend an email, and no one did. So while I'm furiously trying to Google if it's even possible, I hear the ding on my phone indicating that I've gotten a new email from said client. I sat down, opened up the email, and the client had written a very short message answering the question at hand and signed it with his full, proper name in bold underlines.